careful if you're headed for Pilgrim's Perch, friend. The hallowed sentinels don't welcome everyone. Not even a faithful pilgrim who's crossed countless miles of land and sea to join them. All I wanted was to serve the divine judge cleric, but they deemed me unworthy and chased me off. What's a poor, rejected disciple to do now, I ask you? I gave away most of what little I owned before I left Perdam. But if you've got some traveling of your own to do, then here, take this. I know it doesn't look like much, but it's been a dependable companion to me. It's a harsh wind that blows in Mornstead, but a tree that doesn't bend breaks, I suppose.
Thank you. sentinels.
Most blessed representatives of the Holy Judge Clay. My soul soars to see...
Hold your tongue, pilgrim. And on your feet, you are on sacred ground. And we are yet to see whether you are deserving of that honor.
I assure you, I have dedicated my life to the teachings of Judge Cleric. My faith in her and her divine works is boundless.
Pray it is, for our Immaculate Lady's light will lay bare the truth. And in radiance, there is judgment.
Most blessed representatives of the Holy Judge Cleric. My soul soars to see...
Hold your tongue, pilgrim. And on your feet, you are on sacred ground. And we are yet to see whether you are deserving of that honor.
I assure you, I have dedicated my life to the teachings of Judge Cleric. My faith in her and her divine work.
Cleric's welcome comes behind the edge of a sentinel's blade, more often than not in this place. Makes me curious how you're still breathing. I suppose dangling the promise of salvation from one hand and the threat of death from the other keeps a pilgrim obedient.
Thank you.
Check.
divine Adir. Witness this offering I make to you.
While the beacon should remain your most pressing task, I would have you perform another for me concurrently. Seek out and return to me the items which stand as proof of the Hallowed Sentinel's heretical deviations and practices. For only in the study of such can we hope to turn them towards the true light of Aureus. This land is overflowing with sin to offer. Also, they are already conflicted.